Otto got caught in between, didn't catch it well, and took it out of the zone.
That's looped out there, but we got a man. And that'll retire the side, so he pitches out of it. They threaten, don't score, and it's still 5-0 Cleveland.